They fuck it up to the point where they don't want to eat it because there's too much hook exposed. Like that. You gotta use just enough worm so that they'll eat the whole hook, but not too little, because if they see the hook, they won't go for it. Yeah. It's a balancing act.
You're smart,
man. You go to the left more, like okay. 5 feet.
It's because the wind.
But now there's no wind.
Okay.
And use the wind.
Over there.
Yeah, yeah.
Just watch the waves as they go down.
Aim for that plastic. You see the plastic?
Wait, let me see your
rock.
Is your worm good?
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, his worm's good.
Oh, his one's like juicy.
Just like, oh, right there, or?
Yeah, it's good. Oh, wow.
Is that a fish?
Oh, it's big. Look at that thing.
Oh, my God, this is big.
Don't block the cameras.
Ethan!
Don't block the cameras.
No, look at on the side. Sit down.
Whoa!
Oh, my God.
Dude, you see that fucking bass?
Yeah.
Holy shit. And I don't have a fucking scale. Wow. That's my new PB, dude.
Oh my God.
Like, clear that. How the fuck did I catch that? I wasn't even trying to catch a big fish today. That thing's a bucket. Holy! Look at that guy. Wow.
That's a monster bass.
That's a big bass. Alright, let's take a break for a second.
Dr. Dre came through with a gang to tangle away.
Yeah, don't leave your stuff right there by the fucking thing. No, man. Same thing. 5'7" is what it's saying. And she's skinny, but fuck, man. I didn't think she was that skinny. So it says 5'8" on this one. Well, that's two. It's two scales, man. It's not a glitch. If I need to slide over, I will.
Yeah.
All right, check it out. I was not expecting to come out to catch any kind of like big fish. I just honestly came to fart around with these knuckleheads,
yeah.
My nephews and my son, but I somehow pulled off my best fish of 2022 so far. You look at this fish, he's actually pretty skinny. We probably had a second or third spawn by now, which is something that happens in SoCal. So she's a lot skinnier than normal. I mean, just looking at this fish and showing some of the other fishermen here, she looks like she could normally be like a 7 or 8 pound fish, but she's so skinny that she clocked in at like 5.5, 5.8 on one scale. I used three different scales, so it's kind of weird, but she's beautiful. I'm only gonna hold on to her so we can take a picture later at the end of the day, just to kind of recap, but I am gonna let her go, that's the plan. But yeah, so let's get back to it. Looking good. Mwah.